Hey everybody, so we're gonna focus on healing tonight. It's the third Wednesday of the month. So go ahead and take a few moments and just reflect on some things you'd like to address, be it physical, psychological, patterns in life, how you're dealing with difficulties, with things going on in society, whatever it might be, just take a couple moments and reflect. The issues you'd like to address, think about them with your awareness on your front heart, the center of your chest. Continue to think of the issue, and your awareness is on your back heart, the area between your shoulder blades. Keep your awareness on the front and the back heart at the same time. Keep your eyes closed. Hold your prayer or the issues to be addressed in healing. Hold them in your heart. Silently affirm, I am surrounded by the white light of the Christ, of the Buddha, of Rama, of Master Katumi. Only good shall come to me, only good shall go from me. Move your awareness to the top of your head. Gently project upwards as high as you can go and let it linger there for as long as you can. Just be still, be aware. Continue to hold your prayer in your heart. Visualize yourself in a brilliant ball of light, brilliant white light. Silently affirm, I am one with the infinite light, and the infinite light flows through me. I am one with the infinite light, and the infinite light flows through me. Continue to visualize the brilliant ball of white light. As you visualize, I will chant a mantra to help bring in more white light. Om Rama. Continue to visualize the brilliant ball of white light. Silently affirm, I am that I am. Om Rama. Put your awareness on the heart. You can let go of all your imagery. Just your awareness is on your heart. Move your awareness down to the navel. Awareness to the crown. Just be still, be aware. Just let go. Again, begin in healing. Your awareness is on your heart, taking long, slow, deep breaths. Your awareness is on the navel. Move your awareness to the crown. Just let go. Your awareness is on the heart. Your awareness is on the navel. Keep your awareness on the navel. Move your awareness to the top of your head. And just be still, be aware. Just let go. Your awareness is on your heart. Move your awareness to the navel. Move your awareness to your crown, the top of your head. Be still, be aware. Visualize yourself in a brilliant ball of light. Put your full awareness on the top of your head, the crown. As you inhale, visualize brilliant white light going into the top of your head. As you exhale, see dirty gray leaving. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Your awareness is on your forehead, where your hairline is. Visualize brilliant white. Your awareness is between your eyebrows. Visualize brilliant white. Your throat. Visualize brilliant white. The heart. the solar plexus, under the ribs. The navel, your awareness is on your navel. The spleen on the left-hand side below your ribs. Your low back area, opposite your navel. The sex chakra, where the sex organs are. Bottom of the tailbone. Just be still, be aware, just let go. Put your attention on the issue that needs healing. If it's physical, emotional, mental, relationship, something to do with society, whatever it is, put your attention on it and just hold it in your heart. With your attention on the issue, inhale, visualizing brilliant white light going into a part of your body, the emotional state. Whatever the issue is, visualize brilliant white light going in, exhaling dirty gray. Continue to inhale brilliant white light, exhale dirty gray. With the blessings of the Supreme God, Divine Mother, Divine Father, Sahakra, the Holy Angels, to the beings of light, to Master Katumi, to Lord Rama, to Lord Buddha, to Lord Christ, let these people be blessed. Let these people be healed, soothed of their suffering, their pain, their sorrow. Let these issues be filled with brilliant white light, healing, soothing energy. AIA. AIA.
Yehovah Elohim Al-O'ah Va'da'ah Idonai Makuz Yorche'vache. Let these people be blessed. Let these people be healed. Om Rama Om. Om Rama Om. Om Rama Om.
Gently wiggle your fingers. Notice how you feel. This will continue to work for a little while. Hope that it made you feel better or have a sense of peace. Thank you for joining us on this Wednesday night. Enjoy our time together. So from all of us at Astara, we thank you and hope to see you again sometime very soon. Love you guys.